All right, folks, we need to talk about the hottest topic in AI right now, Manus. If you've been scrolling through tech news or AI Twitter lately, you've probably seen phrases like GPT moment, DeepSeek moment, or even the intern that never sleeps. What are people talking about? Well, it's all pointing to a brand new AI agent that's taking the world by storm. And trust me, this might just be the beginning of a new AI era. So, what exactly is Manus? Well, imagine ChatGPT, but instead of just answering questions or generating text, it actually gets things done for you. Manus is being called the world's first truly autonomous AI agent. This isn't just an AI chatbot, it's more like an AI-powered digital assistant that plans tasks, executes them, and delivers final results. Think of it as an intern that doesn't just brainstorm ideas, but actually does the grunt work for you, whether it's writing code, analyzing stock data, or even planning an entire vacation. And the craziest part, it's all automated. When Manus launched its early preview on March 6, 2025, it caused an absolute frenzy. People were staying up all night just to get an invite code. And get this, some of those invite codes started popping up on resale sites for insane prices. We're talking anywhere from $137 all the way up to a jaw-dropping $144,000. That's right, people were willing to pay Tesla Model S money just to get early access to Manus. Why? Because AI enthusiasts and tech professionals believe this could be the next big leap in artificial intelligence. Now here's what makes Manus different. Unlike traditional AI models that work as standalone chatbots, Manus uses something called a multi-agent structure. This means it doesn't just generate answers, it actually assigns different AI agents to complete different parts of a task. One agent plans, another executes, another verifies the results. This is kind of like how a human team works. One person strategizes, another writes code, and another double-checks everything before submission. That's why Manus can handle complex, multi-step workflows without needing constant human intervention. People have already put Manus to the test, and the results are mind-blowing. Here are just a few examples of what it's done so far. Found real estate listings in New York based on safety, school districts, and budget, then compiled a full report. Planned a complete trip to Japan, including flight options, hotel bookings, and itinerary suggestions. Analyzed Tesla stock data and generated an interactive dashboard with investment insights. Created educational materials for a middle school teacher, including visual aids and interactive lessons. Compiled a full database of B2B companies from Y Combinator's winter 2025 batch. And the best part? It doesn't just spit out generic answers. Manus can write actual code, create Excel spreadsheets, and even generate detailed business reports. Alright, so how does Manus stack up against the giants like OpenAI, Google DeepMind, or Anthropic? According to its creators, Manus has surpassed other AI models on something called the Gaia benchmark, which measures how well AI can handle real-world tasks. Supposedly, it outperforms OpenAI's best models across multiple difficulty levels. Big claims, but if true, this could be a major turning point in AI development. Now here's the big question. Is Manus truly an autonomous AI, or is it just a slick combination of existing technologies? That's up for debate, but what's clear is that AI agents like this are the future. According to Gartner, 21% of enterprises were already using AI agents by early 2024, and by 2026, that number is expected to soar past 80%. That means businesses will rely on AI not just for answering emails or generating content, but for full-fledged decision-making and automation. If Manus delivers on its promise, it could revolutionize industries from finance to e-commerce to education. So, what do you think? Is Manus the real deal, a genuine step toward artificial general intelligence, or just another well-packaged AI tool with a ton of hype? Let me know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this deep dive, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more AI updates, and turn on notifications so you never miss a video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.